What is that? I'm so lost. Okay, right there. How about a stop? Easy. So what's in here? I'm clicking on this. Anda como un pase ella.
Erica. Shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay. Are you ready?
Mommy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse. I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories.
She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see.
I talked about the past.
That great priestess, marked with a butterfly,
who could stare into the fire and see the future.
I used to tell her she was magic,
just like the priestess.
I think you're magic too.
But what are you going to do?
Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite.
I'm picking. That is very sweet.
Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your name again.
See if you can guess where your favorite is.
Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Hard to open a door.
Do you need any help? Thank you.
Soy todo un artista. Goodness, who would do such a thing?
Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake. The lead investigator in this case.
I see that.
I promise I'll give it back.
You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Calja Hana. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father. Your father's case was never solved. We think there might be a connection. Did you know who co-founded Delphi House with this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. Look. We're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you two.
This doesn't feel like an action game. It feels more like a interactive movie, not interactive game. Every game is interactive, basically. So there is that. That's my opinion. Wonderful place. It looks so beautiful. ¿Verdad que sí, Steve? That's what I just said. This feels more like an actual video movie or something. I don't think I'm gonna play this for too long tonight. I think I'm gonna go for another game. Sorry.
We're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here. I'll go check.
go. Isn't that her mom? That was a little bit creepy. You want to go see what the hell is in there. Right, this is not a game to me. Pero tengo otro, voy a jugarlo y también lo voy a transmitir aquí en YouTube tonight for at least 2 hours or so.
It's not yours.
I guess I should have just stayed put.
Who are you?
Sergeant Blaylake.
I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet with Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. I'm a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blaylake, I'm Rosa Ballard.
I suppose you already know him.
Chief Inspector?
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you.
So how old is this girl? Because she was living by herself. How?
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you ran around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad told me everything I know. And your mom, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse. So smart. It's funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it.
Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
bet it's pretty real. O sea, son personas reales. Una muñeca poseída.
She's just like you.
Lo que no entiendo porque le tatuaron a ella una mariposa. Sería mucha coincidencia que hubieras nacido con un lunar de forma de mariposa con tantos detalles. La misma pesadilla every night.
Tell
this person is just like a patient or something. My body really hurts.
What?
Can you even cut it out? Upset you.
First time here, I'm already looking for trouble.
Come on, Toby. I'm trying to play. Leave the girl alone. Whatever.
You should have been smoking indoors anyway.
Okay.
Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Or even dying, you know. What are you playing?
This R. Philadelphia by some guy. I don't know.
Now we gotta deal with two.
Get off!
Three now.
Get off!
Oh my God, why?
It's okay.
Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Why, you're always getting a bleeding nose?
Over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up to the flower.
You gave me a donut.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place I think could have been used. Dr. Ballard heads up our neurology department. She might be able to help you. I hope you don't mind.
Oh.
But
Steve, poor you.
It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day.
And it came back to us. No lo puedo abrir.
I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely. Whoever killed your father killed Mr. Jojo. There may be some other victims as well we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Am I in danger?
All we know for sure is that whoever killed Jojo has taken an interest in you. Honestly.
La historia es interesante.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
Que visna llega. Ahí está.
What are you asking?
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. perfectly safe.
Let's just not make this easy.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
What if we make it harder?
I'm sorry, I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand.
Is that a fox?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life.
I'm supposed to be playing with it.
Love here. And you here. Later. She died.
I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you.
Not related. It wasn't
your
responsibility.
Your father was my best friend.
I like her shoes.
It's no excuse. I'm sorry.
Come on. I want to show you something. We'll need these.
Pero le dice el año, o le dice acá abajo, maybe. Ah, come on, clean it up. Faster. No dice el año. Or does it?
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
Oh, that's probably right.
They've always brought us luck.
Damn.
Sorry.
Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up.
This is Eric Remains. You should be staying with us.
I saved her from Toby by heroically leaving all over the piano. I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We'll make me perfect. Do you want to come? You can always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite spread.
Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfect. Sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece, but they thought it gave them power of second sight.
That looks interesting, making perfume.
Fumes in vain. Priestess saw visions of the future. That's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell.
Pumpkin, can you get the matches out of the desk, please?
top left drawer.
No.
Maybe I should.
You look tired. Maybe when we're done, you should go and lie down. Now, all we have to do is wait. Luckily for you girls, here's what I prepared earlier.
That is so cool.
And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
Oh my God. Again. We came to this place to cause, like, disturbances.
What happened?
This is, oh my God. Who's this guy?
Box was mailed yesterday. They're still trying to get a description from the sender.
Here, take a look at this.
That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Why did he have a symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on the sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, know thyself. No doubt that it would be good for us too. After he died, I took the signs down and Carl's tattoo away.
Hmm.
Was it this?
The skin?
No, it's not official. It's the same tattoo. And then there's this. Why send a doll?
Lucian.
He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or treats. This is one of many.
We're going to have to go back to the flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need.
But even being here, she's not being safe. As safe.
You okay there?
Shouldn't he go first? Here alone. He didn't even check my bathroom. Me robaron la foto de mi papá. Open. Did I even choose anything? But it's okay, it chose the right one. Como una secta o algo así. Oh my God.
Don't. You're safe.
That's terrible.
Hey.
That was terrible.
There you are. Are you being stalked by a psycho killer? Is that true? Maybe she's been after you since you were a kid.
Are you sick?
Yeah. They're gonna shave off my hair, poke around my brain. But, on the plus side, the drugs are great. I'm dreaming of flowers. Oleander, the guy. In the morning, when I looked in my hand, in the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding the one in the car.
Here we are. Don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
How's weird. Okay, what am I supposed to do?
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. No one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that.
To slap her! I chose it!
Is he healing my sleep? Pink petals falling.
Where's Hannah?
She's gone. Just gonna go over some of the evidence.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked us to do it here.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
She says she doesn't remember.
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it under her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient in Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Getting me the chance to choose.
Erica.
Ow!
The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm gonna have to keep you at Delphi House.
You need some trouble.
No, I've got it. Wait.
Delphi House not looking safe at all.
Shoot.
Cook residence. This is Sergeant.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming to meet you.
Not you. It's not safe.
So now what?
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing I can do.
Her nose bleeding?
You're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after it. Bathroom, Susan. Then the hall. Come, Cassis.
Oh my God. I know. No. I feel like she sees herself from when she was little. No, this is unacceptable. No. Oh, I thought it was the other guy. Oh, hell no. What is that light then in her face? Ah! Is he her father? What? How does numbers for? Yo creo que esta gente pertenece como una secta o algo así.
Hello, Erica.
Oh my goodness. If it was a female. I still believe it was a female.
What do you want from me?
I came for him. For Steinbeck. And I withdrew her. They were only together. I'd never hurt you. He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
Get away from me.
Your father made me a monster.
He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she wouldn't.
Hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. Find one and see for yourself.
So, did she fake her death?
Out in the woods, between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
Is she really dead? Did she fake her dead? Or is she just an illusion?
No one here. Just one of the girls trying to break her into promises.
Was anything hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
She was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. We'll run some tests and be sure.
My back hurts.
Sure, I guess it's safe. Be safe here, I promise you.
Anything
that could help us find it.
No. Nothing.
Get downstairs if you need it.
now. But the pictures didn't go down. Esta gente tiene como una mafia. Algún tipo de tráfico humano o algo así. Bueno, la cajita abierta. I like the music though. There's a camera right there. She's being watched. Thank you. telling you guys, esto es una secta. Es una cosa rara. Where is my picture? Who stole this picture? Perfume stuff? Or like to do perfume? Really? Isn't that related to the lady?
He didn't love you. He was grooming you to take your mother's place. Is that what you want? Or will you join me?
To give me a second chance to rethink this. Everything's so confusing. What am I doing here? Where are we?
She told you about the future. Wonderful thing is that only she can see. I tapped out the past. Like a great priestess. Margaret Butterfield.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it.
It Mamita.
Tested in your mother.
It's less powerful. Period.
It tested it in you too. Breathe it in. He brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Put that by your bed.
Told you, that lady. She looked so sketchy, weird.
father had the Oleander planted in the mother. They were her favorite.
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you to. A girl. To stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you think?
He was one of them. See for yourself.
My body hurts so much.
Your father convinced Lucy. That by adding science to ritual, they can see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free.
Ankamar.
Kakawaya.
If I can allow Saeya. Then let it go, Cass. You can do it from your neck, girl.
Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
No.
Let's go.
So what else do you want to explore?
They'll see us. We need to kill the lights.
Here we go. Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
No, 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 no. What's going on?
You need to go. She's here.
It's okay. There's no one here. It's just you and me.
Why? Him?
Killed him.
He's one of them, Erica. Trust me.
You need to do it.
You come on, dude.
Where did she go and how she come up that way?
I.
You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I promise.
Thank you.
We've been here before. Keep cleaning. Why do you keep taking it off?
You can't be in here.
Wake. They're looking for you.
They found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time. She's going to start to fit. But I'll give her some epinephrine, since Captain. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Captain!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't keep Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
What am I supposed to do? I'm not a doctor. She's seen a lot of Grey's Anatomy, apparently.
It isn't safe. Can you move? Get her out of here.
For a minute, I thought that was her mom. Look, come on, finally discovering Illuminatis are actually real. I think I killed him, and I probably didn't have to. But also, I chose the wrong one because that's not what I wanted to choose. All the medallions would open all of them. Tiene que haber luz allá adentro. Come on, he just came out of there. Didn't we start here? Kind of. And that's it for Erica tonight, apparently. The story was good. I really thought her mother was still alive, and I thought we were gonna find her. I guess not. I guess that's it. And don't know where Erica's gonna go now. An apparent underage kid with all this whatever. I don't know. Well, that's it for tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and stop here for tonight, guys. Thank you so much for being here. Appreciate it. We'll see you when the next time will be, okay?